Yeah, it's bullshit. It's not you, it's me. Bullshit, man. They got other endeavors, trust me. More than likely, they got someone else on the side. More likely they got someone else on the side that they've lined up. Maybe they ain't got no one else lined up, but women monkey branch, yeah. They don't break up. Like they don't break up and then, be single for 3 or 4 months and go and find someone else. Nah. When things are going bad, they start lining up replaces and stuff like that, and they're like, oh, okay, there might be some other prospect, but bam, okay, yeah, boom. This guy seemed like he's saying something. Yeah, let me see what he's on. And then they'll just disappear on you. Yeah. And this is why they don't come back, because they're already in another whole relationship. So see, this is why a lot of the girls don't come back, right? When they start talking to someone else, because now they invest in something else. So like the reason why a lot of men, right, feel empty and have that void after a breakup, because guys, we don't invest in other girls. Like we will cheat and we will bang other girls on the side, but that's all it is. We just bang that girl on the side. We don't invest in them like that. But a girl will get invested in a guy, some other guy on the side. So when she breaks up, she already has some other investment there in it. Like she has a void that's being filled somewhere else. Yeah. She has someone giving her attention, someone that wants to take her out on dates or whatever in it. Yeah. Guys, we might not necessarily have that like that. Yeah. Someone that we could go and latch onto or whatever in it. And if you think about this right now, yeah, if you ever broke up with a girl and you love that girl as a guy, yeah, you probably didn't even want to get a next girl on the side. Yeah. So if you're a guy watches right now, if you've ever broken up with a girl that you loved, yeah, you could have even had another girl ready to take her place, but you're like, I'm not even ready. Like, I don't even want another girl. Yeah, there's some man, they just jump from one girl to another, innit? Yeah, so they're kind of like women, like they monkey branching that, innit? Yeah, but I've been in that position where I like the girl, love the girl, whatever, and then I broke up, and then I didn't even want to start dealing with a next girl straight away. And I'm like, nah, man, I need some time to just get over this girl or whatever, innit? Yeah, but. So, guys, that's why we have that empty void, because we don't build up no rapport with another girl a lot of the time. Whatever. We just kind of just focus on that one girl. Other girls on the side, yeah, we'll bang them and just discard them. But women are not like that. They all get involved in them and they'll be talking to that guy for time on the phone, building up a little rapport with him or whatever, maybe dating him on the down low for a month, whatever, innit? Yeah, and now they're ready to leave once. They invested somewhere else. Sneaky motherfuckers. Sneaky. Sneaky. Like, guys, I reckon guys are probably more loyal than women, you know? Like, in the sense of guys will have their main girl and they will bang other girls on the side, right? But they will keep that main girl. Women don't do that, yeah? So some women will have their main guy, right? They don't really rate them, and they will go and bang other guys on the side, don't you? But women will leave and just drop. They'll just have amnesia and forget about you and get the next man. Yeah, they won't like have you. And I don't know. Maybe that's better as well. To be fair, maybe that's better. Maybe that's better. Maybe it's better that a girl won't be playing two guys at once or whatever. But man, well, I think we're more loyal in certain aspects. Like we'll still stay with our woman, but we'll have, men on the men. Oh, I can't believe I said that. We'll still stay with our woman and still have other women on the side. But women, once some other prospect come, they just forget about you and they're just on that train. Yeah, literally. Yeah, it's like boarding another train. Boarding another train, and then, yeah, man. A lot of time they don't come back, man.